nights like late night in the store, burner homie, murder ones, I'm right.
Hey, what's the deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Your boy LB, back with another one of them thank things, man. One time for the one time. You know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out, though. Check it out. Today, my nigga, why the fuck not? Old school Texas. Rest in peace, big motherfucking Hulk. I'd rather bang screw. Me too, my nigga. Me too.
H-A-D-O-K. Haterproof. Kylie. Robert Earl Davis. This is for you, baby. In the turning lane. Six CD change. Trunk full of bang like changed in a swing. Smoking Mary Jane as a grip wood grain. It's kinda hard to explain why I'm so off the chain. Still banging screws. Ride candy blue. I don't bang.
If it ain't chopped and screwed, it ain't music. That motherfucking part. Salute to Wayne. Rest in peace, DJ Screw. Rest in peace, Big Hawk. Rest in peace, Pimp C and all the other motherfucking Texas legends that we done lost in this motherfucker. You smell me? I was tripping because I was going through my comments and shit. And I know I did the Big Hawk featuring Lil Kiki and featuring So I Rather Bang Screw and shit. And it's ironic because right up under that, it was this. And I'm like, I did this song, but it's not showing the feature with it any motherfucking way. That's how I came across this motherfucker. I'm like, oh, so they made a remix of a remake. Because if you don't know, I'd rather be with you, ooh, Boosie Collins. I'd rather bang screw, ooh, Big Hawk. And then Lil Kiki and the other nigga did the, so, yeah.
So I ride red too. Ever since 92, I've been screwed up. Syrup in my cup and a strawberry crush. Sitting on buck or sitting gray. DE to the A is the HAWK. Still to this day, I'm still a screwhead. Even though screw dead, I'm still doing what he said. Reppin' SUC, reppin' PAT. Reppin' Mafio and Gator off by me. What Screw did for me was real as can be. That's why the whole world must know his legacy. I got a bang screw right around the block, right through my hood. They came in the deck while I'm sipping drink and smoking cool. I'm talking.
I just really wish I could have been there, bro, for that era. You smell what I'm saying? Like, even if I wasn't there physically, I wish I was just there musically for that era, bro. We didn't, out here in Cali, my nigga, we didn't know what fucking chopped and screwed was, like, at all. You feel what I'm saying? Most motherfuckers probably didn't know what chopped and screwed was till Ludacris did it. You officially been chopped and screwed, chopped, screwed. Motherfuckers didn't even know. You smell what I'm saying, cuz? And then you learn about who DJ Screw is, what DJ Screw was. I mean, who DJ Screw was, what DJ Screw did, and what he meant to the motherfucking music industry out there, bruh. Man.
I'd rather bang screw, ooh, yeah.
I used to be a lean head. We talked about this. I used to sip my shit straight, never mixed it. Lean in this bottle, chaser in this motherfucking bottle. Nigga, drink my shit straight, chase my shit right here. I have never listened to Chopped and Screwed while I was inebriated, I guess you would say. And now that I don't indulge in a drink or the juice no more or the oil, it just really makes you wonder, how the fuck would that feel, being just gone off some lean, off some good old syrup, cause listening to some original DJ Screw shit. I bet that feeling is better than being super fucking high listening to Bone Thugs, bruh.
Haters won't like me when they see the DVD with Big Hawk and Kylie. Big C's, I represent hater proof, and I done heard it all before, but I'd rather bring school.
I'd rather bring school while I'm on the block, right to my home. Straight to open the deck while I'm sipping drink and smoking cool. I'm talking about that bad man that you see coming out my trunk.
Just take a second and just like really grasp and hold on to the fact I'm sitting here listening to this and I'm thinking about this, which was made me just pause and say this shit, because I really was gonna let this shit jam the whole way out, because I'm just really rocking with this shit, bro. Sipping on my douce, smoking my good, just feeling it, you smell me? But let's just take a second to appreciate this nigga DJ Screw single-handedly reinvented the motherfucking wheel. Like, single-handedly reinvented the motherfucking wheel. Music was music. Music was music. You get a beat, you put some lyrics to it, you just give it to the people. You perform it in front of people. Music was music. This nigga right here, you'll say, fuck it. I'ma slow it down, my nigga. I'ma chop it to where it sounds like the nigga stuttering. I'ma chop a couple of words out, my nigga, and this shit go, and I'ma put this motherfucker out and they go love it better than the original. To have that mindset, to be that much of an innovator, to be that much of a forward thinker, my nigga, it gotta be the juice. Salute to Screw.
Creeping in my window, month of September, riding for a car in the winter, throwed in a bitch as the wood wheel twists, diamonds on my fists, I'm leaning on a switch, sipping on clothes, got candy on my dose, diesel on my chest, Bates on my toes, don't choose hoes, real players get chose, glassy elbows on my wide body load, June 27th, who's next with Plex? I'm a Southside player from Spruston, Texas. Oh, yeah. Sitting sideways with the H-A-Dub-K. On the highway blowing blueberry hay. Screwing the deck while I hog the lane. Slow-mo music is all I bang. I got a rain screw while I'm on the block. Right through my hood. That you see.
Big Hawk, man. Rest in peace. DJ Screw, rest in peace. Get in the comment box. Like, subscribe to the YouTube channel, Mike. Tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. You rocking with Big Hope? Definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. LB, for What's the Deal? And I'm gone. 200.
Gangs like late night in the store, burner on me, murder ones, I'm right.
I'm right.
Said, know my name, I'll die for my game.